guys, so I'm back with another review, and this one is by Bobby Boss. This is one of their 13x4 deep lace wigs, and I have the style MLF 244 Tania. I have her in the color TT4/27/430, which is such a pretty color blend. Like, look at how they blended the colors. It's pretty much like streaks, but they put like all the different colors, like just streaked in there, like really thin, really fine. So it makes it look so pretty. I love this color blend so much. But guys, like I said, this is a 13x4 lace frontal, so you can part it left, right, or center. So you would get a shorter, you know, amount of lace, or depth I should say, in the lace in your parting space. So don't mind that. You could always just curve it in if you like a longer part. That's what I did. I curved it in, not necessarily because I like a longer part, but I think it kind of helps hide the tracks in the back, you know, because it's only a 13x4, it kind of helps hide the tracks in the back. So that's the only reason why I did that. Anyway guys, I decided to give it a right side part. I think it looks super duper cute. I wanted to give it a center part because I think on the model it's just super gorgeous. Like, look at this. Hopefully you guys can see this properly. It's really gorgeous on the model, so I love that. It comes in a ton of special colors as well, including navy blue. So if you guys are interested in the navy blue color, you can definitely get that. It comes in 350/99 G. That looks like an interesting blend as well. And then you have some money piece highlight colors. Really pretty. I love that. But anyway guys, let's get straight into the specs and everything like that. So apart from the 4x13 area of lace parting that you have up front, you do have two combs, well actually three combs at the back of the frontal. So you have two on the sides, one in the middle. You have one comb at the back of the wig along with the adjustable straps, and the rest of the cap is a stretchable mesh net material cap, which is also an antibacterial cap. They call it Medifresh cap, Medifresh safe and clean cap. So you have that, meaning that it's big head friendly, first of all. Okay, well, first of all, it's an antibacterial. That's first things first, right? Then it's big head friendly, very comfortable. Anytime I get one of those stretchable caps, I just love it because of comfort. Like, it's so comfortable to me. So yeah, it's comfortable and all that good stuff. So I love the whole cap construction and everything like that. The only thing I would change about this unit is that I would probably put a 13x6 instead of a 13x4, you know, because I think that extra bit of lace when you have a frontal, it just comes in handy. Even if you want to give it a shorter, or should I say a not so deep part, it still comes in handy to have a longer part, you know. So that's the only thing I would change. I would make it into a 13x6 instead of a 13x4, but that's it. In terms of the texture, it has a very light yaki hair texture. It did tangle a little bit, and I say tangle because I had to actually take the scissors and cut a knot from it. I don't think that they all would do that. I think that that was just probably me handling the wig like initially, like really rough and stuff like that. Maybe that's because of it, like I don't know, but the rest of the hair doesn't feel like it's gonna tangle that easy. So I was kind of surprised that I got this one little knot, but it was just one little knot that I just had to snip cut it out. But it wasn't like anything crazy, you know what I mean? But just know that you will get a few snags when you first brush it out and stuff like that. You will get some shedding as well, so keep that in mind. But it's not gonna continue to shed like a lot. It's gonna probably shed in between. You guys know how the synthetic wigs work. Like, you might get some shedding here and there, but it may not be that excessive, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's what you pretty much get with this style. Love the style. I use my wide tooth comb to comb it out. And guys, if you want to see all the products that I use, it will be listed in the description box down below under frequently used products. Most of the times I use all these products, so check that out. Also, I want to give this away as well. So if you guys want to participate in the giveaway, if you want to win yourself this beautiful unit, make sure to participate in the giveaway down below. You're gonna win yourself this exact same wig, and the winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video, so stay tuned for that. But guys, thank you so much for watching. If there's anything I may have forgotten to mention, leave me a question in the comment section down below. Yeah, but thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, participate in the giveaway, and if you want to purchase, the link would be in the description box. Okay, but thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next review. Bye.